A lot of heavy fuel in this area. These pockets of heavies are what's causing everything to burn so hot. So you can see the dead and down fuel, and also a fir component in there mixed with lodgepole. Yeah. So this fire is really spreading by spotting and at this point and consuming the heavies. Get some dozers in here and line it and support that with crews.